get back. Doesn't sure as easy to get lost in. Oh, come on. Thank you. What's up, man? You alright?
I got myself stuck.
Where you at?
I'm in a log.
Alright. And what?
A white Yukon.
Oh my god. For real? Oh shit. have you been able to get service? Fuck. Where's the... Hey, there's a Hummer right there. Let me see if he'd probably be able to be of some good help.
Let's see. I'm not sure. I think this rotor came off of existing.
Yeah.
It's connected to a bunch of drones?
Yeah. Here, try to like wave at him. Where's that thing at? Is it down like right here?
I think it's over here. I hiked out that way and then I saw the riders over here and I hiked back this way.
Yeah. I wonder if he's turning around. Looks like he is. Hopefully he, I don't know how he's gonna get over here. What road were you on? Were you down there trying to come up?
No, I was just cruising down this road.
It's not tipped, is it?
This is the, no.
Okay.
This is the road that, like, if you go just past Bridget Jones and take the turn off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That recreational site, the only one that's open down here?
The only one that's open down there.
Yeah.
Right, and I came up the big trail.
Mm-hmm.
I just followed that big trail. And then there was a wash, and I started driving down the wash. I've been out here. This is the
Yeah. No shit.
Yeah.
Like out here, just when you were out here?
Just out here. Fucking accepted service, four wheel drive, it started blinking and I was like, oh shit. And I was in that wash, so I was like, I'm gonna turn the fuck around and get back out because I did like half a mile, 2/3 of a mile down that wash.
Yeah.
So I was trying to turn around and I was gonna back out and fucking bury myself.
Damn.
So.
Yeesh. You just need, like, what, a tow strap and some assistance, pretty much?
Yeah, just to fucking pull my ass in now.
Yeah. I mean, I would say, hey, I would do my best on this, but...
Right?
Just gonna be spraying your shit with rocks.
What year is that, 99? 01.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got it. This is probably my fourth time out on it.
Okay.
So, just trying to feel it and see what it's like and see what I need to do. I need new suspension. A lot of shit. Good for now. I wonder if this guy's